Okay, we're gonna show you how the dynacube works. Got some fresh Roma tomatoes, all different sizes. These are from my mom's backyard. We got a whole bunch right here that I've already taken tops off. Okay, so we're gonna take, get up there. We're gonna take, grab that from my lovely assistant. And we're just gonna throw a bunch in there.
Did I drop some
in? Okay, put it there, okay. Now we're gonna take this. We're gonna put this top on. Let's get back a little bit. Right there.
There it works.
Freshly cut.
And that is how you make salsa, I think.
I can do this pretty quick too.
There you can see it. That's a lot of tomatoes.
As easy as that. Just throw them in there.
Look at all them tomatoes.
You can do this with onions, kind of any soft fruit or any soft vegetable.
Like strawberries?
You could do this with strawberries. Done with cheese, melon, looks really good.
Pineapple?
And that's about it. I mean, I just did this whole bowl. And probably, I don't know, that's what should take.
Take about 2 minutes.
Very, very long time to cut
them up
by hand with a knife. Especially tomatoes, because tomatoes are hard to cut.
And with this one,
see that blade go by there?